Good morning. How are you, students? Hope you all are good. Now today we will do work in our notebook. So open your maths notebook. Yes. And first of all, you write the date here and HW on right side. Okay. Today we will write forward countings 1 to 50. 1 to 50. 1 to 50. Okay. And when you write the counting, you should follow the ones and tens. Means single digits come below the ones column and double digit numbers come below the tens column and ones column. Okay. Now turn over the page. In this page, you see I'm draw some pictures. Okay. I'm draw some pictures. So what will you do? You just count these objects and write the number in this box. Okay. Now let's do the counting with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20. So I'm writing here 2020. Clear? So rest of the page you have to do in same manner. Clear? Count and write. Count and write. Okay? Now that's enough. It is your homework for today. Okay? Bye, Vijay.